Perfect.
To było...
I was certain. Spanish people, all of them just play guitar good, no matter what.
No. Spanish friends, but
let's play now something not so chill. Must be aggressive.
Aggressive?
Yes, aggressive. Maybe blues.
Blues is not aggressive.
Play aggressive blues.
Try to something with Bulgarian rhythm. Pam 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 pam
pam pam
Idejano, very famous song. Do you know?
Yeah, I know.
I don't know.
But I don't know how to play on guitar, really. I don't, but it's, yeah.
You must feel it, because it's impossible to count each time. One, two, three. But it's, I think it's from dance. It says, one, two, three.
Yes.
Just you make steps, make step in this rhythm.
Thank you.
that one. we will be good Balkan players.
It's very nice, man, what you do with the violin. It's very nice.
It's traditional style. But you know, the traditional style in many countries is very similar. And it's different from the modern style of playing violin. You know, in English, you have two words. Violin is for modern style, and fiddle is for traditional style.
They have
Seraphar's name for it.
Wow, yeah, like different names, different styles, but it's the same instrument, no?
Exactly.
It's just the way of playing.
Yes.
Maybe I can see some similarity in Spain, because we have, this is an acoustic guitar, but we have flamenco guitar. It's just for playing flamenco, but actually you can play the best blues in this kind of guitar. It's not a problem, but no, they take like flamenco and all these things. That also flamenco, I don't know nothing, because I respect too much to play it bad, so it was the most difficult thing.
Otherwise it don't exist.
Dopóki gracie jest okej. Spoko. Jak będzie koniec muzyki, to trochę. Nie, ja lubię muzykę. Spoko.